city. The city is also providing some psychiatrists for any mourners who need them, because now this is a city which is still very much in shock about this murder. This is a man who, for many people, they don't remember any other mayor. He had been the mayor for over 20 years. And whatever you, when you talk to people about him, whether they liked him or they didn't like him, what they all say is that under him, Gdansk has transformed. It's transformed from a rather dull, grey Baltic port town, which was struggling with the transformation from communism into a modern, dynamic, developing European city.
Adam Easton. Protesters in France, the Yellow Vests, have taken to the streets for a 10th weekend, days after President